Lon Norick was born on August 5, 1941, to James and Madeline Norick. From an early age, Ron learned the importance and responsibilities associated with family. He attended Oklahoma City Elementary Schools, played for the Hawthorne Elementary Gorillas, and graduated from Northwest Classen. Following graduation from Oklahoma City University, Ron joined the family business, Norick Brothers Incorporated, founded by Henry and Lon Norick. From the company softball team to the boardroom, Ron Norick quickly became a leader in the day-to-day operations and spent more than 30 years with the company before being named president in 1981. Ron is the father of two, Allison and Lance, and married his wife Candy in 2000. In 1987, Ron was sworn in as mayor of Oklahoma City by a former mayor he admired since childhood, his father, James Norick. During his time as mayor, he commissioned the USS Oklahoma City nuclear submarine.
Well, in the early 1990s, Ron's goal as mayor was to bring business opportunities and jobs to Oklahoma City. Ron determined we needed to change. We needed to remake our city and remake how the world perceives and perceived Oklahoma City. So he proposed an entirely different approach, an approach which we now call MAPS.
During the early stages of the Metropolitan Area Project's MAPS, Oklahoma City experienced its darkest day, the bombing of the Murrah Federal Building.
I have talked all over the world after the bombing, and I get a question all the time about why it seemed to go so well in Oklahoma City. And my answer is because of the leadership that we had in the city, and specifically one of the reasons is the mayor. Ron never wanted to be in the limelight. He never was out there trying to take credit or try to give directions or orders. He certainly worked during that incident with the philosophy that I've heard him say many times, and that is you hire good people and then you let them do their job.
Ron was on the scene immediately and remained on site day and night through the rescue and recovery efforts of his fellow citizens. His list of honors and awards is extensive, including the Arthritis Foundation's Tribute to Excellence Award.
MAPS has changed everything. And in my mind, perhaps more important than the investment in the public infrastructure that has been enormously successful and provided vast dividends for our city and state. What Ron provided was leadership and vision and the notion that if we were going to be successful and if we were going to climb out of difficult times, that we had to do it together, and that various constituencies had to put aside their differences and see the future and make things happen together. And that is why he is enormously deserving of this tremendous award.